I'm sorry.
You look like you're a million miles away there.
You caught me. Actually, I'm looking for Freddy Diaz.
Oh, that's me. You are?
Hi, Melinda Gordon. I think that you know my husband, Jim Clancy.
Oh, are you kidding? You have any idea how much beer I've consumed with that man over the course of... Anyway, what can I do for you? The first fire happened in the middle of the night. They were closed, no customers.
Did you investigate that one too?
Oh, yeah. Figured that one out in about a half hour.
Arson?
Yeah, in a big way.
How can you tell?
Tons of ways. You know, you look for accelerants, poor patterns, ignition sources. But the surest way to know is when you find the arsonist's body right where the fire started. Pretty much a slam dunk.
Someone died in that fire?
Co-owner. Tried to screw his ex-partner over. Insurance scam is what we figured. See it all the time. It's amazing what people try to get away with. You know, not too smart, though. Guy burned to death. People have no idea how fast a fire can spread.
What about this fire? Any idea what caused it?
If this matters to you, why?
Sorry, I'm just doing some research on arson, fire, things like that.
Oh, you mean like for a book or something?
You never can tell.
I haven't found any evidence to suggest arson. We're gonna keep looking, though. Say hi to Jim for me. Once you step on the way out.
Thanks.